Welcome all to this little video. Today we are visiting Blessingham Steam and Gardens during their 1940s weekend. This site is very large, housing three working railways, standard now and miniature, along with six distinct gardens, assorted steam and historic stuff in sheds and, well, just all sorts. To be introduced to even some is too big a task for here. So a visit to the website happysnapper.com is needed for the passionate. So the only thing we can do is to get on with the video and hope that you will subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much. I regret to say that a goodish chunk of this video at the beginning is in fact silent. Nothing wrong at your end. My only excuse for not turning the microphone on is that not long after I ended up quite ill, which is why these are late coming out. So, my apologies.
step back to the mic.
He's got the stick.
More damage than that blading thing.
So I haven't seen him fighting, yeah?
Can you hang up this? Can we just have one camera on with you?
Yeah.
yeah?
Oh yeah, sorry.
You just gotta move over, but yeah.
seen that one twice.
Is that the one that I made in
the I think so, yeah. You got off in the middle of the field.
Thank you.
all, folks. I hope we see you again. If you see me about on the places, say hello. Come and say hello on the website. There's plenty of links there to do so. And if you can, subscribe. All helps. Bye bye.